Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Soloing the Ark. I'm Flinger Phoo, and well, hey, you know what? Today I'm hanging out with Phoo. We've got a date with Bob the Builder Beaver here in a little bit, because we've got to go craft up a whole bunch of wood stuff. But Bob the Builder Beaver, he's going to sit over here and just chill out and relax. And yeah, we've been taking a look at all the egg situation that we have. And we're back! Hey, that was quick. For a minute, the buttons on my mouse decided they didn't want to work. I'm starting to be afraid that I'm getting my wife's anti-technology aura. And when I say that she has an anti-technology aura, I mean it. Alright? I mean, yeah, every single car she drives, everything like that, just small little bits and pieces of the electronics just start to fade. You know, I have to maintain her PC all the time, you know? And I think that it's starting to wear off on me because, you know, I had the hard drive failure not too long ago. I had my RAM sticks get all messed up, you know, but that was my own fault. That was user error. The hard drive failure wasn't. But then now an audio port of my mic is no longer working. It just stopped, just died. Yeah, and then now my mouse is starting to I realize it's probably just wear and tear, but I'd rather blame it on something else, you know? All right. So yeah, today we're going to Phoo is here to help me. Hey, Phoo. And then we are going to find out just how many how much kibble? We're going to find out just how much kibble we can make. So I need to go get a whole bunch of fiber and mesoberries. And I'm going to see just right where we are with the... Where's Freddy? Freddy, get over here, buddy. Any eggs? No, not the right kind. They're all the brown kind. We don't need the brown kind of eggs, guys. All right, so I've been cooking all the kibble. I think I'm done now. But then I went out and I gathered some more eggs. And now I'm not done cooking the kibble anymore. All right, but yeah, I mean, this is how much I ended up with. So far, I have 10 terabird kibble. That's pretty good. There's not as much as I want, but that's pretty good. I have turtle kibble, sarco kibble, dodo kibble, carno kibble, parasaur kibble, rex, pulmonoscorpius, oviraptor, not very much oviraptor. I only have one oviraptor. It's a female. It's given me 4 eggs so far. I guess that's the best I can, you know, expect. One megalosaur. I need to go out and tame a few more female megalosaurs, I think. If I ever want to tame a max level therizinosaurus, that's what's going to have to happen. I'm going to have to go get more megalosaurs. And then now, let's see. Oh, yeah, and I've been cleaning up out here. I mean, look at this. I finally have this open area, all except for that Therizinosaurus, the mutated one with the blue stripe. Yay. All right, it's over there. Yeah, but I think I'm going to grab Nail Biter. I'm going to run that Therizinosaurus over to the prairie, pick up whatever stone I have over there, and then Bob the Builder Beaver and I, we've got a date. Going out farming a whole ton of wood. I mean, just a whole ton of wood. Yeah. All right. I'll see you guys in a bit. Roam on, little Therizinosaurus. Roam on. You've earned it. Fully leveled now. Yes. Harvest as you go. All right. I want to check on these Dodicruses really quick. Because I need the stone. I mean... And it's kind of cool. I can just come on over anytime I want and grab, you know, about 1,000 stone. It's not too much, but, you know, it's enough. Well, you don't have a saddle, so. All right. And let's just get your weight up even higher. There you go, buddy. And then just you, and then. You can tell I've already made a few trips today. So, yeah, or one trip. Yeah, and he's just still going. It's kind of cool. I like that. He's just slowly clearing that area over there. And as I came up, I saw a bunch of rocks flying, which let me know where he was. And also, I'm going to take this guy out who's not gathering anything on his own. I didn't think he would, but... Oh, I should probably grab a set. Hey, buddy. How you doing? I should probably grab a saddle for him. Come over here and just start grabbing a whole bunch of, flint. So I can get these. Oh, Caprasuckus. Hey, how you doing, buddy? And so I can get these, oh, preserving pins over here rocking. Because, yeah, I mean, yeah. All right, so yeah, I'm heading back to base, and I will pick up Bob the Builder Beaver, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Oh, I'm out chomping up some wood with my beaver. Wood chomping, wood chomping, wood with my beaver. Get that wood. Yeah, get it. All right, show that tree who's boss. Show that tree what for, all right? Yeah, you get it, Bob. All right. And that one, and that one. That one said something bad about your mother. It did, dude. I heard it. Get it. Get it, buddy. Get it. Yeah. Just keep on going, buddy. And that dodo. That was dodo-flavored tree right there, buddy. Yeah. And pteranodon-flavored tree. All right. Let's get some foundations going here while we work. All right, how many more? I just need more wood. All right, dropping off the first batch. Let's see, yeah, 52 ceilings. Stick that right on you. I'll clear off the rest of your stone here in a little bit, buddy. All right, and then 50 foundations. Stick that up there. All right, you ready, Bob? All right. Let's go on out, chopping down some wood with the beaver. Ooh, yeah. I'm having too much fun with this. All right, get a load of this. I was out here getting some metal for tables out of the river rocks. Come out here, turn around. Where is it? Where is it? Did you swim off? And look at that. I turned around right behind me, and this thing, just massive fish. You're too big for your own good, dude. Get out of here, man. You freak me out. Just get out of here. All right, I'm out of here. That's one big fish. All right. And darkness settles across the land. Boom, boom, boom. Now, now we're gonna head over to the Redwood biome. I know I haven't been telling anybody what we're doing yet today. And there's a reason for that, because I wasn't aware of how much time I would have and how much time this would take. But after farming up all of the wooden stuff that I possibly could stomach for a little bit, we're going to go over and we're going to make the platform, the Redwood platform, something that is not just a platform. Are you following me? You with me on this? All right, so I'm gonna get my butt over there. I'm gonna wait till it's morning, and that's where I can see something. And then, yeah, we're going to see what we can turn that little sucker into, all right? See you guys in a bit. All right, so now that it's finally light, I just started laying down some foundations. And what I'm doing here is, here, watch. Let me show you. It's just easier to show you. I'm taking this and lining this up with this center little bit. See the center plank of the foundation? Lining it up like that, making sure it goes through at the same time. And then also with the center a little bit, taking it all the way to the back, lagging a bit, and then bringing it back just a bit. Just like that. And then going like that, and then let me craft another one up because I'm running out. I have more on the Quetzal, but yeah. And then now that I have this, I'm breaking this. That's where it stops the, because if you don't break it and you try to place another right here, it'll just snap. No matter what you try, it'll just try to snap that one. So you have to break it, and we're gonna put it back, but we have to, lay out the initial formation here. Let me repair that up really quick. And then also, let me grab some more of these. Let's see, foundation. There we are. Let's grab 20 of those. All right, and I'm just gonna be doing this the whole time. So I'll be right back, and yeah, Hopefully we're the finished one. All right. Okay, and also there's another way of building with these things. Say if you're going like this, and you line it up, and then you get it just perfect. Oh, let's see. Let's get a little closer. All right, and then you get it just perfect, and then you bring it up to there, and then you actually bring it to about the middle of the board right here. You can actually place a wall on the backside. I don't want a wall on the backside, because what's the point in building a treehouse if you can't see the tree? So, yeah. And that's why I'm doing this. Because a lot of people will tell you, you know, bring it back a little bit, so you can build an, you know, a wooden case around the tree going up. I like the tree. I like to see it there, so, yeah. All right, so, yeah. I'm still working on this, and I just wanted to make sure that I covered that part, okay? All right, see you guys in a bit. All right, so now I'm just going around and filling in the gaps. And sometimes it's a pain in the butt. You kind of have to, yeah, just like that. You kind of have to work at it a little bit, finding the perfect spot for all this, but, yeah. All right, and, yeah. I had to fly back over and make more foundations because I decided I was going to do most of this with foundations because it just made more sense. So, there's a hole there. I will fix the hole, right? And, yeah, so that's what I'm doing. I'm just going around filling this all in. Foundations, I have a whole bunch of ceilings and stuff, but I had to go back over and make a whole bunch more foundations because I didn't make nearly enough. There you go. That'll work. All right. So, yeah. Let's see. Can I get it right here? No. Right there. Am I going to be able to, or am I going to have to break it? There. No. I'm going to have to break this one. All right. See you guys in a bit. All right. And so now that we've got that set up, all of it, and I got most of it. You know, there was a few times where it just wouldn't snap to anything, so I just had to stand up above it and jump. Yeah, it worked. It worked all right. All right, so let's extend this out a little bit. I'm not sure I like that. Actually, you know what? I'm not sure I like that at all. All right, well, I don't know. Let's see. And then right here, see how right here it won't snap? It's because there's no support underneath it. Or maybe it's just in an invalid snap spot. Let's see. Let's get rid of those. All right. And then on these, you have to be very careful. If you destroy the wrong one, you fall to your death. All right. So got that going. Now I'm going to work this all the way around, and I will bring you guys back here in just a little bit. There's a hole. Huh. All right. See you guys in a bit. All right. So I'm getting it. I'm working on it. There's a couple spots. This one over here, I had to totally redo this edge. Yeah, I'll fill in those holes in a little bit. But yeah, you have to make sure that when you're lying this down, when you're laying this down, that you have a solid line all the way around. If not, you have to go around and refix that. See how that right there? It's just a solid line. You can put ceilings right on the edge, and you want to snap them to the edge of the ceiling. And because the foundations, well, I was trying to, I started out, I did this entire row like this, trying to snap it all to the foundations, and it ended up not coming out the way I wanted it. So I scrapped it all, and then I came back, and I started laying it all the way down to, I have more on this guy. All right, let's see. All right, window frame. All right, let's go, All right, and yeah, so all the way around. And I have, what I will do for a foo, right, which side is that, right there, all right, there we go, because this right here, this is going to be the foo sanctuary, because I did it on scorched earth, and now I have to do it here. We have flying foos, we have, Am I gonna have to fix it? No, I'm gonna have to come from this end. Alright. That's gonna be it. No, no, not too bad. Hey! Alright, so we've got a line all the way around. And I'm not putting in a doorway, because we're gonna go in through the roof. Yes. That's why I brought a whole ton more ceilings. Yeah, because we're gonna go in through the roof. Now I'm gonna line it all with walls, and you know, I'm just gonna finish this thing up and then we're gonna decorate, alright? I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, now coming around here with the ceilings, watch this. I'm laying down all this like this, and I'm laying down these ceilings like this. But when I get to a corner, I'll set it like that, and then right here in the middle, I'll set another one. Oh, I gotta go get more off him. All right, yeah, I'll set down more, let's see, ceilings. I don't need that many, all right. Come on, buddy, can we make this jump again? Hey, we made it, all right. And then, yeah, as it's coming down like that, and then I'll put this like that, so where it covers up that, the seam with a stone pillar. And, you know, there's gonna be a hump, but, you know, I went with stone pillars because, you know, I mean, if there's gonna be a hump, I'm gonna make the hump the best looking hump I possibly can. Yeah, that's my take on that. I mean, I could probably do it without the hump, but you know what? The hump on this, it really doesn't bug me. It's gonna add a little bit of texture to it. It's gonna break up the non-humpiness of the tree. You know, let's go like that. All right, and then yeah, there, and then hey, all right, and we're making progress. Hey, look at that. I'm gonna have to get you out of there here soon, buddy. Yeah. You're gonna get stuck in there if I don't watch it. All right, so I have to finish up one side, and then I'll land you up there, and then, yeah, but I have to get the humpiness figured out here. Because, I mean, look at this. It looks all right. I mean, it does. It looks all right. The only part that's not gonna have it is this corner over here I messed up with. And I figured out how I messed up. I went five wide on that side instead. Yeah, and then 5 watt on this. I'm not sure how I did that. There was supposed to be one right across here. That's why. Ah, gotcha. Oh, well. It'll just be my oblong, you know, little design. All right, see you guys in a bit. All right, Phoo, what do you think? Think this will do? I don't know. I'm thinking it's pretty cool. And I went with the ramp that won't go into the foundation because I was originally going to go with, you know, rope ladder and hatch frames. You know, make it look, you know, the treehousey kind of look. It didn't work. For some reason, I always get stuck on the rope ladder as soon as you go up the top. Get stuck all the time. Been doing it the entire series. I don't know why. And it's only on wood. Only on wood. If I put it on stone, it won't, it'll go right up it. But on wood, maybe I go with a stone hatch frame up here. That'll look odd. But yeah, I'm kind of digging it, you know? I'm digging it. I need to get some railings on out here. I think I'm going to do that really quick. And I will see you guys in a bit. And yeah, because I have to run back to the base, go craft a whole bunch of railings. All right. But then also I have, you know what? Let's get a few things situated over here. Let's see. Let's put that back on you, and then you, and then you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you. We have war drums. We got war drums over here. And we got some storage boxes, a few tables. I probably get some mortar and pestles going, you know, give them something to eat out of, whatnot. And this is just, we're going with, you know, a Phoo thing. Yeah. And it's basically just going to be a big storehouse. That's what I'm going for. Let's see. 9. How do you look? Well, maybe I line some of this. There we go. Stick that there. And then another one right here. Can't place a structure here. Okay, gotcha. There. And then another one here. And hopefully I'm not shooting myself in the foot here, because I still want to put two more of those sap taps on here. And I'm hoping that I can put one right there and then another one right there. Probably won't. I might end up breaking those things, but yeah, let's get a few of this stuff in here. And I ended up putting a door because nail biter knocked me off the edge, and luckily I landed right here. So I had to quickly build the door. I had to break a couple walls that I had in my inventory just so I could build a doorway so I could go through here. Yeah. Thanks, nail biter. So let's get this here. And I'm really not going with any kind of shape. I'm trying to go with some sort of a chaotic kind of thing. Because, you know, that is the theme. Because if you had monkeys in charge of a storeroom, if you had a bunch of foos in charge of a storeroom, how would it look? Well, it wouldn't look like, you know, it wouldn't look like it was well kept, you know. All right. Oh, that kind of looks cool. I don't know. I'm digging that one. All right. Let's go with that. And that. And I'm almost out of these boxes. Yeah. And then also I brought over war drums. All right. Because foos need their war drums. All right. Let's get you over here. Let's see. If you were a foo using a war drum, where would you be? You would be here. No, right, foo. Yeah! Alright. I'm not good at drums. Alright. But yeah, and I think I'm, over time, you know, I'm going to be adding more stuff to it. Because I kind of like this. I mean, it's just a storeroom. And that's the whole idea of it. Overflow storage. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm digging it. I'm digging it. All right, time to get back to base, make up a bunch of railings, and I'll be back. See you guys in a bit. All right, so what do you think? Whole ton of railing. Not bad. Not bad at all. That's a bunch. Oh, I'm digging it. All right, so now we've got to run back over to base again and grab all the foos. Because I think the foos, well, they need to come over here and they need to... Actually, you know what? I think... Well, let's take a look out here. I think we're going to have to go out and get... Oh, I need to do an outer railing on the bottom row. Oh, yeah, that'd be cool, too. And maybe a wooden wall around the outside so it doesn't look so ugly. But yeah, that looks really cool. I'm digging it. That looks really neat. Oh man, that looks cool. All right, so yeah, I think we're gonna have to be on the lookout for more foos to stick inside of our foo sanctuary. We'll rescue them from the rest of the island. All the vicious, ugly, nasty, stupid raptors that go around killing our foos all the time, because they do it. You know they do it. Even if you don't see it, you know they're doing it. Right? That's what happens. Those ugly, awful, nasty raptors, that's what they do. They hunt the foos. And we have to rescue the foos and put them in our foo sanctuary. Right? Right? Right. So, and then they need war drums, they need tables, they need all sorts of cool stuff on the inside of there, a bunch of torches, and yeah, all right. So, I think, that's gonna do it for this episode. I know we didn't get to, decorate the whole thing as much as I wanted to, but you know what? The sky's the limit on this one, because I really want to decorate this area. It looks really cool. All right, so yeah, until next time, this is Flinger Foo, and take it easy, everyone. That looks really cool. All right, awesome. All right, now you knew I wasn't gonna leave it at that. All right, so we got some torches with angler gel up like this. We got a generator up in this bad boy. Let's click this stuff on. Oh yeah, look at this stuff. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Got some colored lights. Red, we got some, where's the next one? There, oh wait, wait. There was another one, where is it? Oh, it's over here, it's green. There we go. All right. Yeah. All right. Now, this is looking more like it. All right. Got a bunch of torches. Is that one on? No, it's not on. Hey, you're on. All right. You're on. All right. Yeah. Now, this is looking better. All right. So, hey, take it easy, everyone. Phoo, you like your new place, buddy? Yeah? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Take it easy, everyone. That thing's going to look awesome at night. I just need to get some standing torches up on the top. Oh, yeah. That'll be great. Ah, there it is. Oh, yeah. Now, that's nice. I'm digging that. That's so funky. Oh, that's cool. Oh, let's take a look at the inside tonight. Can I fly down in here? No, of course. Let's come down in here. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, this is cool. This is really cool. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Let's take one last look from the up, from up high. All right. That's so neat. Yeah. The edges could be a little bit better, but you know what? I don't care. So, yeah, take it easy, everyone. Oh, give us a thumbs up for how cool that looks. Oh, yeah. Lighting. Oh, yeah. It's good stuff. Take it easy, everyone.